No, Raheem always try. Always try. So I don't have any doubts about what he has done so far. Of course, the strike is important to score a goal, and he has done. So that's good. No, he ran a lot. He has to run a lot. Yeah, he's the first guy who helped us with Gabriel to be intense without the ball. His, you know, capacity to see the personality of the penalty and the pass to Raheem, and we know it. So we just to put in players up front to make a movement for him.